Today, we will talk about India versus England Test match, Australia versus New Zealand T20 match, Sheffield Shield, and SLC T20 tournament. India started the day at 24 for 1. They scored 294 runs till the end of the day. Rishabh Pant scored his third list test century. He scored 101 runs. Rohit Sharma scored 49 runs. Washington Sundar is on 60 runs and Akshar Patel is on 11 runs. James Anderson took 3 wickets while Jake Leach and Ben Stokes took 2 wickets each. India are 89 runs ahead. Australia won the toss and elected to bat first. They batted well and scored 156 runs in 20 overs. Aaron Finch scored 79 runs and Marcus Stoinis scored 19 runs. Ash Sudhi took 3 wickets. New Zealand didn't look good while chasing and got out on 106 runs. Kyle Jamieson scored 30 runs and Tim Seifert scored 19 runs. Ken Richardson took 3 wickets. Aaron Finch got Man of the Match award. Victoria won the toss and elected to field first. Tasmania scored 188 runs and got all out. Jack Duran scored 52 runs and Caleb Jewell scored 37 runs. Scott Boland took 4 wickets. At the end of the day, Victoria are 70 for 3. Peter Henscombe is on 52 runs and Scott Boland is on 0 runs. Jackson Bird took 2 wickets. Victoria are 118 runs behind. Burger Recreation Club won the toss and elected to field first. Negombo Cricket Club batted well and scored 172 runs in 20 overs. Madhava Vanpura scored 42 runs, Ashan Silva scored 40 runs and Dilshan Munavira scored 39 runs. Burger Recreation Club didn't look good while chasing and scored only 125 runs in 20 overs. Leo Francisco scored 26 runs and Lahiru Samarakoon scored 24 runs. Rescoe Thattel took 5 wickets. Kendi Customs Cricket Club won the toss and elected to bat first. Dunit Jayadunga, Isita Vijayasundara, Rishi Bardwaj, Sasit Manuranga and Vishwa Dimantha made their T20 debut. Kendi Customs Cricket Club batted well and scored 158 runs in 20 overs. Akilin Ham scored 38 runs and Sampath Pereira scored 33 runs. Nimanda Mudashanka took 2 wickets. The Durelia Sports Club didn't look good and lost the match by 4 runs. Tilakaratne Sampath scored 43 runs and Nimanda Manushka scored 23 runs. Isita Vijayasundara took 4 wickets. Sri Lanka Air Force Sports Club won the toss and elected to field first. Sundarwan Chinthaka made his T20 debut. Lankan Cricket Club batted well and scored 137 runs in 20 overs. Harsha Kure scored 59 runs and Saliya Saman scored 28 runs. Lasanda Rakmal took 3 wickets. Sri Lankan Air Force Sports Club looked good while chasing and chased the target in 17.1 overs. Madhava Nimesh scored 37 runs and Samira D'Souza scored 30 runs. Geet Kumara took 2 wickets. Sri Lankan Ports Authority Cricket Club won the toss and elected to bat first. They batted well and scored 115 runs in 20 overs. Johan De Silva scored 33 runs and Irosh Samarasuriya scored 20 runs. Chituranga De Silva and Chameka Karunaratne took 2 wickets each. Nondescript Cricket Club looked brilliant while chasing and chased the target in 15.1 overs. Lahiru Udara scored 65 runs and Angelo Pereira scored 27 runs. Moor Sports Club won the toss and elected to field first. Chaturanga Jayathilake, Kavindu Silva and Mohammad Shamaz made their T20 debut. Police Sports Club didn't bat well and scored only 98 runs in 20 overs. Dulesh Udayanga and Asal Segera scored 21 runs each. Jeevan Mendes took 3 wickets. Moor Sports Club looked brilliant while chasing and chased the target in 14.3 overs. Mohammad Shama scored 26 runs and Jeevan Mendes scored 23. Kalutara Town Club won the toss and elected to bat first. They batted well and scored 111 runs in 20 overs. Gishan Vimal Dharma scored 53 runs and Anushka Pereira scored 11 runs. Chilao Marines Cricket Club looked great while chasing and chased the target in 16.1 overs. Thekshela De Silva scored 38 runs and Lasith Kruspulle scored 33 runs. Saracens Sports Club won the toss and elected to field first. Ashane Mendes, Chaturanga Tikambora, Koshenjaya Vikrama and Shanuka Mudashen made their T20 debut. Panandhura Cricket Club didn't bat well and scored only 115 runs in 19.3 overs. Aruna Dharmasena scored 29 runs and Sanoj Darshika scored 20 runs. Chaminda Bandhara took 3 wickets. Saracen Sports Club looked good while chasing and chased the target in 19.4 overs. Tarita Kamarasinghe scored 61 runs and Hashan Damindu scored 52 runs. Ragama Cricket Club won the toss and elected to field first. Jamal Pereira and Tamasha Fernando made their T20 debut. Sebastianites didn't look good and got out on 69 runs. Manelkar De Silva scored 15 runs and Tamasha Fernando scored 11 runs. Vinura Fernando took 3 wickets. Ragama Cricket Club looked brilliant while chasing and chased the target in 9.5 overs. Dineth Thimudia scored 29 runs and Janet Lianaga scored 23 runs.